Because it's going to get hot. It's going to get all spicy in here. Because it is hot as fuck. Oh, this cringe shit. Shut the fuck up, K. Thanks, subhumans. Shoving. Take one trade, break that.
Strike when ready.
She's already shoving. She can go smite that to heal. Fucking god, bro. It's so sad Dakar has to actually play a league game between Backpack Hero. I'm sorry. She got double buff. We can jump on her if she moves here. She has to get the wave. But if she does, she's in trouble. We let that die so we get a level up. You're dead, buddy. More prey, more prey. Jump team. Trim.
An ally has been slain.
A true hunter never rests.
Dun, dun, dun.
Monsters can be made to
When I say trim, I'm killing these so that I keep a nice amount of minions on the enemy team so that these push into me. There she is. So now, because she's actually roaming and because it's past 5 minutes, we shove hard, we hit plates. Next wave we'll catch here. I'm Rengar, so I dumpster turrets. This is illegal, what they're doing. Illegal meaning fucking dumb. They're gonna give me 3 plates and a free reset. And then what I'm gonna do is get even more damage for these turrets. Walk away. I got flash. I got R. We're gonna move over here. Nothing. Illegal.
Strike when ready.
We wait for next wave before we back, which is slightly dangerous, but this guy's level 4, Soraka's level 5, it's a Soraka. Without Braum, these two idiots don't do anything to me. We're gonna wait to take the turret. Actually, no. We need to take this. We need the biggest power spike we can get. So we can try to get a movement onto the map. We're on our way. The Yumu's is for move speed. This is ours. We just gotta get in here.
A true hunter never rests.
To steal that.
Let's see what they're made of.
He should clear those. He wants to save his might. Never mind. I can't sit around waiting for you to take it, brother. Sorry. W max so that we have more wave clear. Bro, Jesus. Ah. Nice job there, Vex. Shame I just gave out 1k to the Lucian. Okay. It makes it alright. Actually, no. Needs to be Gore Drinker. I need a tiny bit more defensive stats. Oh, come on, bro. She fucked that up. I move bot. Can I hit this? Don't think so. Don't have the time. Here's dipshit. Guys playing like shit.
An ally has been slain.
Yeah, I get to hit this. This is 3 plates. Oh god, maybe 4. Dickhead came.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Oh, I forgot to turn UGG on. I don't know how it turned off.
An enemy has been slain.
Get out of here. Gore gives wave clear, cooldown, HP, sustain. Anything you could want. I have one shot.
An enemy has been slain.
Just watching this. Steel Tempest. You gonna stack up? Bro. That's cancer. Stupid fucking thing didn't go off, man. Nice. We see Soraka. There it is. That should be turret to you guys, but you fools are weak as hell. Got our Gore Drinker. Longsword pink. Let's try to turn on UGG. What the hell? Huh. Wonder where the overlay is. Oh, this is ours. One. Two. Two turrets. Get away. You're contributing nothing. Thanks, dickhead. You did literally nothing for us right there, my man. All you did was walk up and show. That's an int. Smite top meta is dead. No, it's not. It's just, you have to be fucking... You can't be Soraka. Soraka doesn't contribute any of the things that the others do. Strike when ready. I'm useless mid and I'm fucking god mode on the split. Whatever, dipshits. I spoon feed you a fucking free win.
I seek only the strongest.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Time to get up, schnookums.
Oops. I actually love the smite top, like going against the smite top shit, because it's a macro check for me. Keeps my brain on.